CVS Caremark announced that it earned $966 million, or 75 cents per share, in its most recent fiscal quarter versus $816 million, or 16 cents per share, in the same period last year. Results beat estimates and revenue increased by 16%. The company attributed much of the gain from former Walgreen customers it attracted after that company ended its prescription relationship with Express Scripts. Shares are higher by about 2.2%. This is Sayoko Murase for PassFail.com, taking you behind the ticker.